Hello listeners and viewers, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to talk about the elements of music, both in grade 4 and grade 5 as we move towards grade 6. Elements in music, these are building blocks in a music or a song. In other words, it is what makes a song to be called a song. Without the elements of music, then we don't have a song. On to the first element of music. Number one is pitch. Now, pitch, this is the highness or lowness of a sound. In other words, it is how high or how low a song or a music or a sound is. So, somebody can sing a song in high pitch, and someone else can sing the same song in a low pitch. An example, I'm going to sing Mary Had a Little Lamb. In low pitch, somebody will sing Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Somebody will sing the same song with a high pitch. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. The same song, but sung in different pitches. On to the second element of music, we have rhythm. Now, rhythm is the pattern formed by the notes. In other words, it is the progressions of notes from one note to another. Rhythm is like a heartbeat of a song. It consists of strong beats and weak beats, which are repeated on and on as the music continues. This rhythm can be regular, it can be irregular, it can also be repetitive. So we say rhythm, this is the pattern formed by the sounds of a song. The third element of music is tempo. Now, tempo is the speed at which a song is performed. So tempo can be fast, tempo can be moderate, tempo can be slow. An example, I'm going to sing Mary Had a Little Lamb. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. And someone else can sing the same song, but at a fast speed. Mm-hmm. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. The same song, but the tempos are different. Fourth element of music is harmony. Harmony now, this is the agreement of voices. It is the combination of sounds which are of different pitches, but when they are played together, they sound well together. One is low pitch, another one is high pitch, but when they are sung together, they are in harmony. They sound well together. Now, let's tackle something about harmony, and we tackle it in deeper way. Now, in grade 4, we talked of two-part singing. Now, two-part singing is when all singers sing the same song together at the same time, but one singer or one group sings at a higher pitch while the second group sings at a lower pitch, but when you hear them, they are sounding well together. So in two-part singing, we only hear two voices. In grade 5 now, we are introduced to three-part singing, where we have three groups singing the same song, but using three different pitches. The first pitch can be high, the second one moderate, and the third one can be low. So we hear three voices compared to two-part singing, where we only hear two voices sounding well together. Now, something to take note in three-part singing is we have soprano one, which is higher, soprano two, which is moderate. We have alto, which is lower. So soprano one, soprano two, and alto give us a combination of voices we call SSA. Now, SSA is a combination of voices which are sung by girls. Then we have another combination of voices, which is soprano one, we have alto and also have tenor. This combination now gives rise to another combination of voices we call S-A-T. S-A-T is sung together with boys, whereby boys are going to take tenor. With S-A-T, we are going to have soprano singing the highest pitch, alto, they are going to sing middle pitch or moderate pitch, while tenors are going to sing the lowest pitches. So let's move on to the fifth element of music, and we call it dynamics. Now, dynamics, this is the loudness or softness of a sound. So somebody can sing a song in a loud voice, and somebody can sing the same song or can sing a part of a song in loud dynamics, and somebody can sing the next part in soft dynamics. Now, loud dynamics are used to express excitement, or if a song is talking about happiness, if somebody is angry, somebody is talking about something which is angering him, or if somebody wants to show anger, he uses loud dynamics. And then we have the soft dynamics. Soft dynamics try to express sadness. So if you are sad, we use soft dynamics. When one is calm, you want to bring out that calmness in a music, then you use the soft dynamics. Let's go to the sixth element in music, which is melody. Melody is a group of notes of different pitches which are played one after the other. Mungu twaomba uilinde. That is a melody. And this melody is made up of pitches which are different. The end result are going to have a tune. Now, something else which we need to take note is we have a B structure. A B structure consists of two sections. Now, the two sections have different elements of music which are used in that same song or music. Now, if you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly do so. Support my channel as we learn together, as we try to integrate ICT in our music classes and in our CBC curriculum.